we are going to discuss is some people would always ask me, can hernia disappear after doing yoga exercise? So what is the basis? Again, some people say, I did yoga, I exercise, so my hernia is cured. So what is the basis or what is the reason? In previous videos, we have discussed about what is hernia. It's a defect through which, you know, the intestine or any organ comes out. So that's called hernia. And what are the symptoms, signs, how to diagnose, what is the treatment, and we very categorically we told everyone, if it's a hernia, surgery is the only proper correct treatment to avoid complications and other things. So what is the basis why some people say after doing yoga exercise my hernia disappeared or I'm cured? So first thing is, you have to approach it in two ways. First is, it is not at all a hernia, it could be something else. Like usually a lymphadenopathy, a lymph gland. Usually when you get infection, we usually get some swellings in the axilla or the groin, the lymphadenopathy, the lymph nodes. So when they enlarge, they look like a hernia, and there has been misdiagnosis as a hernia. And after the treatment with, or automatically the infection subsides, they think the hernia has disappeared. That's because of the exercise or hernia. Yoga. The other things are encysted hydrocele of the cord. The cord structure is nothing but the blood supply and the nerve supply of the testes, which passes through the inguinal canal. That when there is a fluid collection in particular point of the cord, it may the swelling look like a hernia, and that can disappear automatically. The same way lipoma of the cord. So lipoma is nothing but fat, swelling in the cord structure. That's under testicular blood vessels or the nerves part. So when they do exercise or yoga, that can also automatically disappear or they can go in. So they think the hernia has been cured. So first we should understand hernia is the defect in the abdominal wall through which the intestine or any organ is coming out. So when by doing exercise or yoga, the contents can get reduced in. So reducing of the hernia, people think hernia is cured by doing yoga exercise, but the defect remains there. The defect is the same and it will remain there. So the defect is the hernia. The content, the intestine is reducible but not curable or not completely this thing. So to close the or maybe repair the defect, we need surgical repair by mesh or any other means. So the basis behind or the reason behind when some people say yoga or hernia can cure hernia by doing yoga and exercise is either the reducibility of the hernia, they think it's been cured, no, the defect is there one, or it may be some other reason like a lipoma of the cord or encysted hydrocele of the cord, spermatocele, even sometimes some people have a huge swelling of collection of sperms that which may look like a hernia, or even lymph nodes, usually the infected lymph nodes, they can look like a hernia and mislead us as a hernia, and that automatically disappears though they attribute it to the exercise or yoga. So hernia is a defect and it needs surgery. That is the complete treatment for hernia. Thank you.